Hi, I'm Pamela.
And I'm Paul.
And these are your Seahawk updates. Congratulations to Carlos Cardoso for winning Artist of the Month.
Carlos has a very creative sense of style when it comes to art, which is why his Vans were submitted for the Vans Custom Culture Contest.
And this year he's enrolled in art too, so keep an eye out for his eye-catching art.
Hi, I'm Ethan.
And I'm Max, and we're from the Seahawk Squadron. Tuesday, September 13th, we have a fundraiser over at Chipotle on Beach from 4 to 8 p.m., so please come support us. We get 50% of all earnings.
Make sure to follow OVHS Music on Twitter to catch any extra info.
Today during lunch in room 417, there will be a mandatory meeting for club presidents. Sign up for Remind at OV Clubs and text 81010. Attention, anyone interested in boys soccer, there is a meeting today at lunch in room 105.
Be there if you don't have a 6-period soccer class.
Remember, if you want to be part of our league sweeping baseball team, there is a meeting today in 118, Coach Van Mann's room during lunch. One day sale Thursday the 15th for the football game and the Aloha Dance. $10 at the door, $8 for a combo, and $5 if you have a super hot card. First college Wednesday of the year went great. I wore a Princeton hat.
I wore Harvard.
What did you guys do? So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
The day I met you, I forget just why I left you. I was insane. Stay and play that Blink 182 song that we beat to death in Tucson. Okay.
Sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
Hey, thanks to everyone who participated in College Wednesday last week. Next week, it's College Wednesday Blowout. We're giving away t-shirts, socks at lunch, and everyone that wears college gear to school that day gets a free ice cream sundae after school. That's Wednesday the 14th, College Wednesday Blowout.
Hi, I'm Helen from Volleyball. We have a game this Tuesday. Frosh and JV start at 3:30, and varsity starts at 4:30, so be there.
Next week on September 13th, Mr. Tapia will reenact El Grito on the upper patio at lunch. Student of the Month applications due today by 3 p.m. to room 300.
Don't forget to go to the finance office today to purchase your Seahawk card.
Hey seniors, Senior Sunrise is going to be next Thursday the 15th. It starts at 6 a.m. and will be held on the bleachers overlooking our brand new football field. Free food will be provided. Also, if you haven't signed up for the Senior Remind yet, please text at OVClass17 to the number 81010. Thanks, guys.
Congratulations to the new freshman class president, Allison Nguyen.
Good morning, students and staff. I'm sure you have heard about the new tardy policy, but I thought I'd go over it again because we're going to start really counting them now. The new tardy policy is students are allowed 4 tardies without a consequence. On the 5th tardy, students will be issued a Saturday. It is up to the student to keep track of those Saturday detentions. We will not be keeping track of tardies for you, so you want to make sure that you know how many tardies you have. If you get a Saturday detention coming down to my office and saying, I didn't know I had 5 tardies, is not going to be an excuse. Every 5th tardy will be given a Saturday detention. Saturdays that are not served will be issued an in-house suspension, and the Saturday will be reassigned. The thing I think you need to understand is the Saturday is never going away. It's really going to be a question of how much trouble you want to be in, whether you want to be in-house for a day or two, or suspended, or have to have your parents come in because you didn't serve a Saturday. So be on time, avoid Saturdays. For those of you who have jobs and have to work and have responsibilities on Saturdays, my responsibility here is to give you the Saturday. Your responsibility is to not get one. So if you have to work and you have other responsibilities, do what you're supposed to do and we won't have a problem. Have a good day and I hope not to see you.
Hey Seahawks and happy Friday. Today I'm just going to fill you in with a lot of wins that we have here at Ocean View. Next week's going to be a pretty darn big week for us here. We have a lot of events going on, from the Aloha Dance to the Senior Sunrise Breakfast and to the reopening of our football stadium, which by the way looks amazing. Our logo is in, the lines are in, the numbers are in, something for our school to be extremely proud of. Another win is everything that's going on in the classrooms. I've loved walking around, seeing students engaged, teachers having fun, everybody getting to know each other and learning all of the curriculum that they need to know for the year. Finally, another big win, the NFL season is starting. Hey, it may not be so winning for Mr. Volo without his wonderful quarterback leading the Patriots, but hey, let's all jump on him next week when we see the Patriots maybe lose this weekend. Hey guys, have a great weekend.
Thanks for watching, Seahawks.
Remember, you can't spell love without OV.